This year's prize in economic sciences is about predictions. The Royal Swedish Academy of Sciences has decided to award the Sveriges Riksbank Prize in Economic Sciences in memory of Alfred Nobel 2013 to Professor Eugene Fama from University of Chicago, USA, and Professor Lars Peter Hansen from University of Chicago, USA, and Professor Robert Schiller from Yale University, New Haven, USA. And the Academy citation runs for their empirical analysis of asset prices.